Why, David? I thought you'd never ask.
I hope this won't sound impolite or come across as too forthright. But even though you seem all right, I think I'm better than you. Now please do keep this thought in mind, that's just my personal conviction. You're smart and fun, you're sweet and kind, I'd call our friendship an addiction. Your shoes are shine, your breath dolce, but still I find I have to say I think I might be better than you.
You seem impressed with what you've shown, but I don't find it that compelling. You've sung my praise, but not your own, and well, I think that's pretty telling. But while we're on the subject of how I'm superb and leagues above, you ought to know I'm number one. I know that might be hard to swallow. This hurts you just as much as me. But when this song is sung, then you and I'll know that you're just a nobody.
Friend, I don't know what to say.
Try starting with your resignation.
Let's end this in the finale.
I'm dying from anticipation.
You really great, but let me say you denigrate. See the fact I break to advocate before I can asphyxiate. I think I might be better than you. Don't hate me because it's true. Just know I'm better than you.
I beat cancer like Michael Jackson's father. Now I'm back in the water, time to raise a Jolly Roger. Still got a following like I'm the Dalai Lama. Had to come back hotter than a purifying sauna. Yo, I went through the drama, but now it's a new day. Bill collectors used to call, now I pay them before the due date. I stuck around like Trump's toupee. Flow killer like a Jonestown cup of Kool-Aid. I'm so appeal like Kim Jong-il. If I had no skill, they'd say this song kills. Got a pocket full of change and a couple of small bills, but they still think I balled like Lex and Smallville. Richie Branson out singing to camp leaders. Deadly in the ring, they call me the champ beater. Cult following like a fancy clad preacher. I'm too fast, they can't keep up. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. No matter what I say, they follow me, follow me. Going broke just to pay to follow me, follow me. Gotta drink the Kool-Aid to follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. No matter what I say, they follow me, follow me. Going broke just to pay to follow me, follow me. Gotta drink the Kool-Aid to follow me, follow me. Please listen to my sermon. It's pretty urgent that you make it to the service. We gotta get you clean, please swallow this detergent. Or better yet, this poison that we use to kill the vermin. Please excuse the murderous intention, but I'm not Ted Bundy or an Orenthal Simpson, but more like a Marshall Applewhite with the vision. If you follow my religion, then you'll get to see ascension. I gain weight, still sagging in the new size. I see them hating, they just ragging on the new guy. And that's why I'll be happy when my crew dies. Oops, I meant flies, like rapidly through blue skies. They call me Vlad, I'm impaling them. And if you miss the play, pass for cash, well, you can mail it in. And if the check's big enough, you'll see an alien. Cold personality filling up every stadium. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. No matter what I say, they follow me, follow me. Going broke just to pay to follow me, follow me. Gotta drink the Kool-Aid to follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. No matter what I say, they follow me, follow me. Going broke just to pay to follow me, follow me. Gotta drink the Kool-Aid to follow me, follow me.
Oh! Cause where they make it, six kids stuck in a bedsit, two sons swept poolside riches. He met a girl who wore Versace, pink feather coats and jumbo jewelry. Gonna be a phenomenon. He's gonna be Hakeem Olajuwon. He's got a gold Camaro. He said over the payphone, I try to keep my cool, but my life turns in slow motion.
I thought it may be blue, and I wish you could see the wicked truth.
Wenn seit Absen gon erzen Scheller, denn es so tränger du mo gusti je längs. Und på väggen hänge sjukt med bilder av folk som har gått ner, men som ingen ser igen. For Marcello sin Scheller ingen vanlig Scheller, det har varit 100 man där nere på en gång. står jeg bor midt på gulvet, midt på bordet, en revolver. På den står det made in Hong Kong. Halleluja! Her er det russisk roulette hver fredag, og på søndag skal det være konfirmasjon. Fru Konrada sa jeg klar beskjed på søndag klokken 12. Vil du ikke se en dråpe blod? Men Martello er fin når han drikker, for det er hans vin, det er hans dame og hans dans. Han er en charmør og hans like finnes ikke. Alt og alle i den kjelleren er hans. Halleluja! Står et bord midt på gulvet, midt på bordet, en revolver. På den står det made in Hong Kong. Og for at stemningen skal bli hjemme i russisk kanere, har de fått tak i ei russisk ballerina. Hun danser polka på den tradisjonelle måten, så får en hundre for å holde kjeftet. Neste fredag, ja, humøret i Martello sin kjellere upåklagelig. Du er klam og du er svett når du går derifra. Ja, for deg som ikke klarer å stå distansen, deg kan ikke være medlem av resistansen. Halleluja!